Today we are going back to Fort Lauderdale and Western and the timeshare apartment. But before we get there, we have a lot of stuff going on actually. Our first stop, that will be Robbie's. It's a small, cozy, bohemian marina. It's so much the Keys. And one of the big attractions here, that is feeding the tarpons. But you have to fight with the pelicans because they want your fish. There was not many people here. I think it's because it's the off season. It's winter time here, so not many people here. If you want to go out on the dock, it costs $2.50 per person, but only once a day. You just have to buy a bucket of fish for the feeding, and it's $5. And when you're in, you have the great opportunity to hand feeding 2 meter long tarpon fish. And feeding the massive tarpons, well, that's a must. And keep an eye on the pelicans. They will try to steal the fish from your hands. And of course, I have to try that. So I bought the bucket and went out to the pier. And, well, I was surrounded by pelicans right away. And they got very close to steal my fish. And one of them actually bit my finger. It was annoying and funny at the same time. And I think the dress code here is shorts and flip-flops. Just dangle the fish over the water and wait. And don't get startled, but they will jump up and take the fish right out of your hand. It was actually a little bit scary, to be honest, because the tarpons, they're huge. Of the other guests here that, well, one of them, he poked the pelicans with a selfie stick, and one, he got on his knees and he kept holding on to the little fish, and the tarpon fish just jumped up and almost ate his hand. Oh my god, I love this place. It's fun just to sit back and watch all the boats coming in and the people on the dock feeding the tarpons. Well, my favorite was watching the pelicans take advantage of the situation. Thank you. It's really a sight to see when they jump out of the water.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile.
They offer a lot of stuff here, so check them out. You can rent a kayak, boating, fishing, eating, feeding in tarpons, scuba diving, snorkeling. There's a restaurant, and you can buy a lot of touristy things. So you can rent a jet ski, a kayak, paddleboards, and boats. I've been told that you will find some of the best snorkeling if you take a boat trip and dive into the Florida Keys' stunning underwater world. God, I wish we had the time to try that. Well, you'd have to wait till next time. And that gives us a reason to come back, right?
Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. You can see when you're wrong, but you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get all you're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? That you can get what you want, or you can just get all you want. Kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you crazy child. Take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? When will you realize Vienna waits for you?
But now it's time to go further north. We're going to Miami and Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. It's almost a two-hour drive, so I will see you up there. Bye!
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.